here at Newbury again. It's race 21, the Colne Valley Stud Maiden Stakes. This is a race, it's a maiden race over 6 furlongs for 3-year-old horses and up. Quite a big field we've got here. Number one, Brass Livermore, Steve Rann. It's got Cabo Humido, 7th on debut for D. Thompson. Comanchero, the favourite, after a runner-up spot last week for Jim Murray. Crystal Maze for D. French and Dragon King, 2 debutants. That's Michael Scala for Dragon Kings. Let Them Eat Cake, Joshua Sutherland. Match Point, Ryan Tamasebi. Moriarty Prospector for D. Hooley. Oculus Rocker, Ryan Costello. Socially Distance, Obi-Wan. Bisque for R. McClure. Buzz Bray, Steve Rann. Silk Dancer, D. Hooley. Southwark Meltemy, Martin Leedham. The Town, Ryan Tamasebi. I've missed some runners there. It's quite a big field, but they're away and running. I'm sure I'll pick some of those up that get into contention here. I know some other runners. We've got Wily Cat for Alex Ince, Targaryen for Dan Hughes, Dragon King for Michael S. But you can see they're already split out way across the track here, this big field at Newbury. But in the lead, we've got Rada Daughter. That's Mike Westwoods, another newcomer today. That one's come right over to be onto this near rail. In the middle of the track, we've got The Town. That won't stay the 6 furlongs here for my stable. It's a 5 furlong horse out and out. Cabo Humido we've got towards the far rail. And that's your front three for the moment towards the rear of the field. And struggling, we've got Crystal Maze and Socially Distance. Let Them Eat Cake for Joshua Sutherland also towards the back of the field as we come towards the 2 furlong marker. And we're coming downhill at Newbury here. And Cabo Humido and Hope going into the lead there. But through the centre of the track, we've got Moriarty Prospector coming forward for D. Hooley as well. But Cabo Humido kicks back on as we come towards the furlong marker. It's going to take a big run to chase this down. But Camonchero's going to try. And so is Match Point coming out from nowhere for Ryan Tamasebi as we come towards the line. It's Cabo Humido holding off Comanchero, and Match Point's going to come home for third. Cabo Humido stole the march on them as they came towards the furlong pole, took a good 3 to 4 length lead. The jockeys on the other horses went to sleep and nothing could run it down. Comanchero tried hardest and got closest in second place there for Jim Murray. Match Point ran on as well there for Ryan Tamasebi to finish third, and there was a gap of about a length and a quarter back to Targaryen in fourth for Dan Hughes. And completing the top five was Moriarty Prospector for D. Hooley.